Destiny 2 can be intimidating, especially if you're a new or returning player, which is why in this quick video, I'm going to go over a few useful websites, apps, and or links that you guys will find extremely useful. Whether you're a new player and you're joining us for the very first time, or you're a god who's been around the game since the start, this video should help you expand on your knowledge within the Destiny universe. Now before we start, be sure to check out my sponsor, Awaya, for cheap Destiny 2 silver on Steam. The link is below for more info. From mobile apps to website guides and data spreadsheets, I've put together what I believe are the most useful ones to keep handy and bookmarked to use on a daily basis when you're playing Destiny 2. Now the ones listed and demonstrated below are only a few, and I'll be giving you a quick preview of them. This is not a full in-depth guide of how to use them, but more of a what is it and why should I use it sort of video. There are hundreds of useful sources out there, so I'll link most of the best ones down below, but we'll be looking over a few good places that will help you get started in Destiny 2. It doesn't matter if you want to know what the best god roll is for a weapon, or you want to know what triumphs are expiring at the end of a season, or you want to know what's new this season, you want to know what mods stack with what, and etc. Now firstly, if you are a new or returning player and you have questions regarding the game or need a little help, then you're more than welcome to join my Discord server, and me or someone else in there will answer any questions that you have that is Destiny related. Whether that is, what's the best weapon in the game, or what's the damage increase of Argent Ordnance. So the first website I'm going to recommend is LightGG. Now, I don't really need to give my own words on this, they already state it for you. LightGG is trusted by more than 20 million Guardians, and is the most powerful Destiny 2 database. It's a place where you can find your latest items released in the game, find your perfect weapon god roll, see what the recommended perks are for PvE and PvP, and it comes with a whole leaderboard system as well as a bunch of useful tools. Within LightGG, you can easily track your progress within certain areas of the game to see what you're missing and find out there and then how to obtain those missing things. With most of these websites, you'll most likely link your Bungie account with them to see everything on your account. The next place I recommend is Braytech. Now, similar to LightGG, it's pretty much another database, except with this one, it's easier to navigate and it feels like you're in the game, but in website form. You'll be able to access and see what quests and bounties you have, view your progress on the current weekly reset, which even shows what activity drops what in the game in terms of power level, as well as see what is actually here for the week. You can also view your triumphs and see what triumphs are expiring soon, so it's a great way to track your progress each season, especially if you're a collector and want to get everything done in the game. Next up we have Kyber's Corner. Now Kyber's Corner is a place that's friendly for new Guardians joining us. On this website you'll find the latest useful guides for Destiny 2, such as finding what the Legacy Activity awards in terms of rewards, as well as other things like infographics to make your life easier when you're preparing to head into an activity. A great example here is, say I wanted to go and do the current Legend or Master Lost Sector, but it's my first time heading into it. I have no idea what to expect or what the Lost Sector rewards. Well, Kyber's Corner, you'll be able to view top quality infographics that will tell you what champions are in there, how many there are specifically, and exactly how many shielded enemies are there, and what shields you need to cover. These are just brief examples. If you want to see more content like this, you can visit Kyber's Corner, it's linked below. Moving on, we have data spreadsheets. Now these can be quite complex when it comes to looking at them, but once you've been in there for a while, you'll start to get the hang of it. Now here I have two amazing spreadsheets, one from Court and one from Pip. Now with Court's spreadsheet, you'll be able to find all the damage buffs and debuffs in the game, understand what buffs and debuffs can stack together to maximise your DPS in Destiny 2, and honestly, there's just so much to the spreadsheet, you really wouldn't know where to start. This is perfect for more experienced players that want to max out their class builds in the game to be as powerful as they can be. Now with Pip's spreadsheet, you can see, well, similar to Quartz, a breakdown of a lot of items in the game. Take armor mods for example. In the game, it will state something like extra reserves will give you a chance to drop special ammo, but it doesn't really detail it out, whereas this spreadsheet does. It'll tell you exactly what you need, the percentages, numbers, and all that sort of stuff. Just head over and take a look because you'll probably find it incredibly useful. Now these spreadsheets are probably more useful to content creators that say make a breakdown video of certain perks or weapons in the game, so you can either use these spreadsheets or watch videos that break it down instead, but not every video is going to be 100% accurate like these data spreadsheets that really take it a whole step further. Next we have Destiny Item Manager. Yep, the big manager that manages your items. Now there's a lot you can do in here, but this video would be hours long if I gave you tutorials on everything. But what Destiny Item Manager does is allow you to transfer items across your characters quickly from using a website or app, the number one go-to tool when playing Destiny 2 long term. Now you're probably wondering, wait, Divide, what about everything else you haven't listed? Yep, I know. You have things like D2 checklists, preseason checklists, Destiny Raid Report, Trials Report, the Power Calculator. Wait, what? A Power Calculator? Yep, for people like me who are bad at math. Anyway, You've got so many different things that you're probably unaware of and what they can do. So if you want to see all those useful sources to make your Destiny 2 experience better, then be sure to head on over to the description and go to those links where you'll find those places. And if you like those places, then maybe consider donating to them, because these creators spend all their time making it possible for us to have an easier life in Destiny 2. Now, for those who know other good places that you think are worth adding to the list below, be sure to post them down below and I'll approve the links after checking. That is all from me, and until next time, peace out.